Hello YouTube, Nintendo Gamer for Life here, and today we are tackling Rosalina and Luma. So we've already done Greninja and Pac-Man, and now we're taking on, in my opinion, one of the cheatiest characters in the game. That is, if you know how to use them, because if you do not know, Rosalina and Luma are but kind of like ice climbers. They are two separate entities. You control Rosalina, but you can also send Luma out, and then in doing that, you can both attack at the same time. So if you do it right, it is really easy to juggle, which is basically like when you have two characters on each side, you just hit them back and forth and they can't really do anything. So right now I'm going to show you their moves, because it's kind of hard to demonstrate in multiplayer, or against actual like fighting people. So Rosalina and Luma, as you can see, Luma is right here. When Rosalina attacks, so does Luma. But as you can see, they attack a little bit different. Alright, so in order to demonstrate it properly, you have to start out with a special. The neutral B is the Luma shot. You can fire at Luma quite far, as you can see. But then you can also control both. So basically, like, if you come over here, and you get Luma, then you can get him, the punching bag in between, and kind of just knock it back and forth. So it's really good. Also, you can just kind of chill with Rosalina on the side and just sit over here and fight with Luma while you're relatively safe. Luma is very good at trying to get people like off the edge, because Luma, as you can see, is not affected by gravity. She only goes down when Rosalina's down. So if you are worried about falling, you can just put Rosalina right in the middle in the safe spot, shoot Luma out to the side, or even off the edge, and then hit people off the side. So it's really powerful. So the standard move is, like most characters, just a basic punch followed up by like a bigger punch. So like, and then with Rosalina, she just kind of like wails on you with the wand. And then the side tilt, she kind of like kicks you with her big dress. And Luma does the same. If you send Luma out, and then Luma kind of spins around. The side smash, they charge up and it kind of punch, or with Rosalina hits with the wand. The down smash, she like shoots out, kind of, if you see, it's like a little galaxy looking thing right there. That's kind of cool. The side tilt, she does kind of similar move, only of course it's a lot faster. Up tilt, they kind of shoot a lot of, it's kind of hard to see, but she shoots a little halo out, which can be like, you can really good for knocking people upward off the screen. And Luma just kind of does a little jump up and hit. And the up smash, they kind of do like a swinging backward. Luma does a little flip. So the side special, Luma shoots out a bunch of little star bits, little projectiles. Rosalina doesn't really do anything in that. She just kind of chills there and waves her wand. If people are close, then you can do it like that too, and then Luma can kind of protect Rosalina. The up special is the recover move. They kind of like use the stars, kind of looks like Rainbow Road kind of thing, and then just shoot yourself up. And then their down special is the gravitational pull. This is a very overpowered move. It basically pulls all items toward you and also deflects all projectiles. So it's just your down B, kind of make this little gravitational shield that protects you. Really handy. And then that's about it for the specials. And then the dash attack. As you can see, she really just headbutts you with her crown. And Luma kind of does the same. So you shoot Luma out. Luma just kind of like does a little spin. Rosalina's grabs, you can't really demonstrate here. They're not that amazing, but they're alright. So grabs are not that amazing for Rosalina, but either way, a very overpowered character if you know how to use them. Alright, so let's go and I can show you what she's like in battle. Solo. Honestly, Rosalina and Luma are not my kind of character. I do not like the multitasking, have to focus on two characters at the same time. But, overall, not a bad character. So, I could totally fail here because I'm not that great with her. Let's see. Ooh, two Mario characters. See what I mean? How the Luma just kind of sits at the edge and isn't affected by the gravity. And then if you hit B again after doing the Luma shot, you can call Luma back. So that's one handy thing about that. Alright, that's the Halo. Let me demonstrate the gravitational pull. As you can see, it just pulled all the items to me. And yeah. If Luigi would use a projectile right now, it would also pull in the projectile and kind of deflect it. It would, like, pull it over. Come on, Luigi, do it again. As you can see, Luma is very good for, not edge guarding because they took out that mechanic, but you kind of know what I mean. Like, oh, I missed. But kind of like keeping people into the outside of the stage without being at really any risk. Uh-oh. It does not move the golden hammer, apparently, though. I did not know that. I guess it makes sense, because the golden hammer is like on a mount. Smashes. Rosalina's recover does not do any damage though. It's only a boost and solely a boost. So that's one thing about it. Drill arm. I do not think I've showed this item yet. This item. Oh, let me get the smash ball first. That way I can demonstrate to you Rosalina with the smash. It basically summons a giant power star. And it shoots out a bunch of small stars. So, as you can watch here. As you can see, it shoots out a bunch of little small stars. Not that amazing until you get to this part. It also pulls them in. And then it explodes at the end. So, the beginning isn't that good like most final smashes. It's just kind of an average thing until the very end where it either explodes or just one giant hit. So, I have the rabbit ears right now, so I'm jumping really high and pretty much going crazy. That's another thing. You can use the Luma to activate projectiles without being in any danger yourself, although if the Luma takes enough damage, it will die, and then you have to wait, I think it's about 15 to 30 seconds for another Luma to come. See, I just got another Luma. And that's the game. So, Rosalina and Luma, pretty cheap character, but overall, really good character if you know how to use them. Definitely takes skill to use them, but if you can use them and master them, you will dominate everyone. It's really easy to take on, like, three people at the same time, because you have basically two people playing for you. And yeah, that's about it. I will see you in the next episode, where we take on another new character, probably new fighters, but I'm not sure. In the meantime, hit that subscribe button if you want to see more. Also, hit the like button. Helps me out tremendously. And I will see you next time. All right.